What's up, guys? We're jumping right back into Gears of War. We're just gonna... enough talking already. We're jumping right into it. Gears of War, Part 2. Let's do it. What up, Cole? Seriously, Augustus Cole?
Smells wrong in here.
Nasty, man. Nasty.
Get your hands back in the
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, wait.
Get over here and take these weapons.
Oh, I love the way Marcus just whips that. Dude, the Hammer of Dawn's so goated. Bro, shoot the nemesis! Come on! Oh. Wait, what am I doing? Come on! Come on! Oh, dude. I sounded a little prissy right there, so... Got him. Good thing there's no friendly fire.
Piece of shit. We should use the Hammer of Dawn all the time.
You know what's kind of funny about when you play a game back when you're a kid? Like, I'm looking at all this, and this probably looked so, like, amazing. Don't get me wrong, it looks pretty good for being a game that's 16 years old. But, I mean, as a little kid, these graphics were, you know, top-notch. I remember as a little kid, I didn't understand why Marcus was a private when he looks older and is probably older than him and Cole and Dom. Like, why Marcus is the lowest rank, and it's like, well, Dylan, he's in prison, stupid. Come on! Ooh! Ooh! You got hit pretty good by one of those freaking nemesis. Oh, my eardrums out. Freaking wretched, man. I'm not even joking. That wretched scream just said a little bit. Can't hear. Uh-oh. I missed the reload. Die, you stupid wretch. Gears of War is, like, what I miss about that. Oh! Come on, Dylan, have some spatial awareness, idiot. Anyways.
Sweet.
The thing I miss about games from, like, the 2000s is it just the uniqueness. Like, Gears of War is one of the most unique games I've ever played. But, I mean, we used to have Halo. Yeah, when it's heyday, we used to have the old Call of Duties, we used to have, you know, actual stories to games. Role-playing games like Elder Scrolls, and then we have Warcraft, RuneScape, Metal Gear Solid, all these different games. It's like, I don't know, just... Not to say everything's bad nowadays, like Elden Ring was amazing. God, I haven't played God of War Ragnarok. But I've been playing God of War since I got a, like a laptop, gaming laptop set up and could use Steam. So I've been playing God of War 2018, and that game is pretty awesome. But, I don't know, like, it's just not the same anymore. I don't know if it's because of nostalgia, you know, Hidden Xperia. If you guys don't watch him, he had a video on gaming nostalgia and how it's weaponized and everything, but I don't know. It just... Gaming just doesn't have the same feel as it used to. Rojas. Rojas.
Favors getting you out of prison.
Jeez, bro.
Fire in the hole.
Yeah, it's just, I don't know. Gaming back in these days was just so awesome. There's always new stuff. Oh, I got him.
Oh, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Got him. I don't know. just miss the old days of gaming. I think we all do. Like, we like certain kinds of games. I mean, even games that I haven't played used to be super unique and just fun to play. Like, I mean, I'm thinking like Half-Life and things like that. But, there's so much uniqueness to the game that I can do. Okay, so we got all the cedars. Take out them. Oh, there's Baird.
Oh shit, man, where you been?
Delta squad is in the helmet.
Oh! Oh my gosh, that blood spatter. You almost got me. City, and I don't know if it's still around anywhere. It closed down a long time ago in that place.
This building used to be a beautiful place.
Anyways, yeah, this looks like
a lot of lies, too. You've got some nerve, soldier. I know all about your trial.
This
trial was a sham, sir.
Thanks, guys. Dom, you a real one, dude.
Get up there.
You a real one. Anyways, so we go there, and the game, you have to be 17 plus to get it. And my brother and his friend, who's also 14, are like trying to buy it without our mom and everything. And I'm trying to get Madden 07 for like my DS and stuff. And they're just arguing and trying to, you know, get it. The clerk's just not buying it from them and everything. They're like, oh, come on, man, let us get it. And then, my mom's in the car, she didn't want to come in or whatever, she had to hold him down. Then my brother's last ditch attempt is because his friend was like 6 foot. He's like, oh, he's 17. Like, wow, Christian. That's my brother's name. Like, you're really pulling a McLovin at that point. Kind of overthinking, long story short, kind of droning on, kind of focused on this game, but... My brother and his friend had to go get my mom, who's mad at us, and they finally got Gears of War. They got like a special edition one or whatever, so that was cool. But I mean, so stupid. I should just got my mom in the first place. Bear.
Who loves you, baby?
Yeah, group hug. Where's Rojas?
Rest in peace to Rojas. Mark's gonna start seeing all the snipers everywhere and all the drones going around. Knows they're not in a good spot right now. Not a good spot. Not a good place to be. That KR is taking too long. Uh-oh. The Nemesis. Forgot about that. It's never that easy. The only easy day was yesterday. Yes, we're watching the whole cutscene this time. It's a loaded cutscene. Surrounded on both sides right now, and split up because of the King Raven. Bad position. Marcus, were you shooting the helicopter right now? Marcus just randomly shot me shooting freaking helicopter. Come on, man. Oh. There's Rom. Big Rommy boy. Turn around, Kim. Turn around. Oh, that boy. Meaty. Pause. Pause. Dude, Rom's huge. Oh, yeah, Rom's like, I want him.
I am pleased with our progress.
Oh, the Queen Mira. She's talking. Oh.
Our strategy remains the same.
Hey, Kim ate that.
Cut off the head of the smear.
Kim ate that punch. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't even gonna hold you. Oh my gosh.
We will win this war. It's only a matter of time.
Now I'm pissed.
You know, so Kim didn't like Marcus and was talking all his trash to him this whole time, treating him like crap. But you see how Marcus was ready to go kill Rom because he killed a fellow human being, you know? This just shows Marcus real.
Control, this is Private Phoenix.
Marcus a real one.
Lieutenant Kim is dead. So we've fallen back inside the tomb and we need a way out of here.
Repeat, Alpha. Kim is dead?
Confirmed, Control. AIA.
Roger that. There's a courtyard at the other end of your building. That's your best bet.
I'm getting nervous.
Well, we sure as shit can't stay here. You're Baird. Yeah, that's...
Do it, dude. Don't do it. No. No. Oh.
Oh my god. Control, this is Delta. We have a berserker in the vicinity. Please advise.
Hold your fire, Delta. Standard weapons won't work. Do you still have the Hammer of Dawn?
Affirmative, Control.
You've only got minutes of satellite coverage. Get her outside and use the hammer. That's the only thing that'll work.
We'll go.
I love how they ask you if you have a Hammer of Dawn. There's just a Hammer of Dawn sitting right there behind Marcus in case you picked up a different weapon.
Dom, let's go.
Dom's like, why me, bro? Why me?
So, what's the plan?
Dude, I hate this mission.
Well, unfortunately, all we gotta do is get her to follow us.
Dude, I hate this mission. Hold up. Okay. Let's do it. Oh, dude, I'm so not ready. My heart rate is at... Oh! Oh. Right in the way. Oh. Oh, come on. Come on.
You're running out of time.
Why don't those blow up anymore? I thought they used to blow up. Come on, come on, come on. I hate that they put me on a time limit here. Come on, bruh. Come on. Mighty big stupid. I am not breathing right now. Oh, my goodness.
Hey, Cole, there. It's all clear.
Oh.
Control, this is Delta.
Oh.
Come in.
I read you, Marcus. Colonel Hoffman is coming online.
Dude. My goodness.
We're here with Alpha.
What is my heart rate at right now?
Very good.
Oh, my heart rate. Is at 98.
Right. Oh, we gotta get out of here. It's gonna be dark soon. So?
Delta, we now have a secondary target. You'll deploy your resonator in the Lethia Emulsion Facility due west of your position. And you're in charge, Sergeant Phoenix, as of now.
Sergeant? Copy that. We're clear for Ravens.
Negative. Area's too hot for choppers. You'll have to find another way. Hoffman out.
Typical. Smart guy a promotion, give it to a jackass instead.
So we gotta hump this to the factory, or what?
Nah, screw that. I got an idea.
Oh yeah? What is it, smart guy?
Enough. Let's move.
Plan? Act 2,
plan?
Nightfall.
Marcus, this is
Regroup.
Alpha.
I forgot you could do orders. I love how they pick up the weapons in this one. They gotta be super stylish with it.
We're outside too.
The emulsion factory is
which way do I want to go?
Ahead. But be advised, you've got enemy units moving to your location. They definitely know where you are.
Copy that. Great.
Let's go left.
Baird and I will go left. You two take right.
Sounds good.
I don't know which one was the better one, so I'm just gonna take that.
You're gonna find me some locusts, and I'm gonna ruin their day. Know what I mean? I'm bringing the pain.
Cole, I'm gonna find me some locusts, and I'm gonna ruin their. Got this one where the boomer steps on the rat.
Look down there.
Damn it, boomers! You've got boomers moving on your position right now.
What? Where?
Boom. Oh, shoot. Boomers are so easy. Where's that boom shot? Those guys are almost as big as you, Cole. That's so messed up.
Yeah, it's gonna wait.
Oh!
Save us for later.
Like frickin' corpser.
Bullshit. You think I'm kidding? I think you're bad shit crazy. That's what I think.
Oh, ain't that cute?
Like two assholes on the first date.
Die already!
I could use a hand here.
We gotta get out of here. Now, if you got a plan, let's hear it.
I know somebody who lives out here. He's got a vehicle. It's a piece of crap junker, but it runs.
What? You know what?
Let's get to the stranded camp and then we'll call it.
There's a camp up ahead.
So, what? You.
I don't hang out, Dickwad. I'm looking for somebody.
Shut up, Baird. Keep moving.
What I say? I'm sure there's some nice stranded. Maybe not.
Come on. Press some fire. Uh-oh. Where you at, Cole? Yeah, we're going double knock.
Screwing with us.
Hey, man. Oh, yeah. Nothing on me. That just missed. Die already. Oh no, I messed up the reload. Got him. I didn't hear the music. Let's go, boys. We're almost to Franklin's.
It's not over yet, Baird. You better reload. Why?
Oh, man. What are you doing, Baird? Help me out here. Oh!
Let's get that vehicle.
Hell yes. You don't have to tell me twice.
Can't believe we finally made it through that. Getting killed, man. Alright, we're at the Strand camp. Cool.
Hey, man. What's up?
Same old shit.
Franklin here?
Yeah. Usual spot.
Can we come in? She was ready. Uh-oh. We got him pulling out shotguns on us, too?
It's all you, Dom.
Don't worry, I got it. We'll let you down.
Down.
Hey, Santiago, what you doing here? No news on the lady, man. I'll tell you if I heard anything. I don't want people seeing me with you, all right?
It's not good for business, man.
Give me that junk crew of yours.
Say what? Get real, man.
I'm serious. We need it.
Sorry to hear y'all having problems, man, but I'm not giving you my ride, yo.
You owe me one. I'm calling in the favor right now.
Whoa, 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 Jamal, don't pull out the nine.
All right, man, I'll do it. Yo, on one condition. They stay here, yo. That's collateral. We can use the extra guns, man.
Done.
It's an asphalt gas station. Why don't you go get it? Hey, yo. Yo, Santiago. We even now, man. No more favors, asshole.
All right, calm down. Alright guys, we are gonna end it there. So thank you for watching. We'll pick it up soon, and we'll catch you in the next one. Thank you for watching, and God bless. Peace.